See what can happen when a friend takes up the task of knitting a sweater for your dog and you didn't even ask. The friend, and there's an asterisk here, which says so-called, raided the drawer where dwelt needles and yarn. Now the poor old dog wishes she'd never been born. Note that her companion is hiding her eyes, made fool of, they clearly despise. So lock up your doggies, your friends and your wool, and then only maybe you can show your faces in public places without looking an absolute fool.